much, Rowdy. Say, Chris, do you have your winch ready?
Yeah, I heard that, but I don't have my winch ready. I don't need it.
This looks pretty cool.
Yeah. I mean, the park so far has been surprising.
Yeah.
Another foot. Come on. You're good. Hit it there. Come on back. Come on back. Whoa. Hit it. Maybe a little bit too aggressive there. It's hooked underneath. Teetering on, that was your first hook up was that rock. When you bumped a few times, you were right on that like that. Oh, okay. Just stuck underneath, there was no way.
Yeah.
I don't know where I am in line, but. Who's next up? And your fiance, he won't ride any of this stuff at all. He'd be scared to death if you drove this with him.
Mm-hmm.
You'd make him squeal.
Yeah, I got him to go one time and I almost flipped us and he won't come back.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It was in an old machine too that was real, like every time you hit something it would rock up.
Mm-hmm.
Les has a little problem of knowing when to gas and when not to gas.
I know.
But she will gas.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think her and Jessica are both the same. Like, if in doubt, just stab the damn gas. It was a spicy one to watch, for sure.
But she does have fun, don't you, Les?
Well, we all had fun.
I said, you want me to drive it?
Right from the beginning or halfway through?
I knew she'd make it. She's a wee woman.
I thought he was going to hook on that rock though.
I did too.
And he got a good roll on it, got a good bounce on it. When he lifted off the gas and it come off a squat, it went over it nicely.
Yeah, but that's before 6 inches of rain.
Down there in the middle of nothing, just
yeah.
Bang, bounce.
Oh, when you bounce, Cody, you're done.
Way to go, Sonny!
Like a rabbit. I look good up there.
You got a camera now?
one-shot that, man. Damn.
I don't know how close you felt like you were to going over, but it was close right there.
When your right rear tire climbed that rock,
yeah,
man, it's freaking...
It felt all right in the machine.
Awesome. Oh, what a ride.
Hey.
Hey.
How are y'all?
We're good.
I like your sweatshirt, man. That's awesome.
I won it, actually, in one of your giveaways.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, cool. Yeah. Cool.
So, I met you getting your 19 Razor at Columbia Power
Sports. Yeah. Okay.
Yep.
Yep. That was a good machine.
Yeah.
I enjoyed that machine. That place was... Do you live up there close
yet?
Yeah,
in Columbia.
Okay. Cool. Yeah.
It was beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah. Here comes Ryan. Damn, that's...
Oh, he's coming.
It's 2 days old, so...
Okay.
And one of his lights are out in the front.
Yeah. Oh, Ryan's coming now.
You over.
You know what I'm saying? He'll come over here.
Can I back up a little now?
Yeah, I just go about a foot.
Oh, I'm going with Lee.
No.
A little bit more. Right there. Stay on the brake and the gas.
You got it. Oh, just a little bit.
Good job, man.
That's everybody that was there.
Let's go find another one.
That's the best one you've took us up all weekend, that one. I like that one.
Yeah, because you made it look easier.